The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair and the High Civitor, feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Thank you. Hive. Let's hope we can avoid the crossfire. Out of here is sealed. Pretty complex. I'll need time. Pretty complex. I'll need time. Thank you. fallen are getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to it. I'll work faster. Pretty complex. I'll need time.
Thank you.
pretty complex. I'll need time. Fallen are getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to it. I'll work faster. Pretty complex. I'll need time. pretty complex. I'll need time. Are getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to it. I'll work faster.
Thank you.
close. But just so you know, there's more Fallen and Hive on the way.
Thank you.
Barrier is down. We can move now. Layer is up ahead, under that colony ship, just on the other side of all those devils. Thank you. So this is the Devil's Lair.
Thank you.
done.
Sepik's Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The fallen are crafty. They'll find ways to survive. They always do.
Take it. Oh, I pity your enemies.
Guardian.
Thank you.
Apologies for the inconvenience, Guardian.
Acknowledged.
Please watch your step, Guardian. Almost complete, Guardian. Checking. Package for Commander Zavala. Kind miss. Package for Banshee. Oh dear. Tick, tick, tick. Switch the runes.
Golden Age.